Deadpool, branded as both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a Mouth travels the globe in search of fortune and chimichangas.
Cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo?
Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches!
And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people.
Damn right. Click. Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Ja, und hiermit willkommen zu Deadpool. Wir legen heute gemeinsam los mit der Kampagne. Deadpool ist ein wirklich, wirklich krankes Spiel. Und erstmal ein paar Informationen zu Deadpool. Sein Name ist Wade. Er gehört zu Waffe X. Damals war ja auch Wolverine in dem Projekt mit drin. Er hat im Grunde die gleiche Fähigkeit wie Wolverine. Er kann sich eben immer und immer wieder heilen. Nahezu unsterblich. Doch ein Problem hat Wade. Hautkrebs. Der hat ihm nämlich so viele Schmerzen bereitet, dass er wahnsinnig wurde. Im Grunde würde er am liebsten sterben, kann aber leider nicht. Und deswegen wurde er eben ein durchgeknallter Söldner. Na gut, hier sehen wir Deadpool sein Apartment. Sieht im Grunde genauso aus wie bei mir. Schauen wir uns hier mal ein wenig um. Na, mein Junge? Na?
So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket, Red Rocket!
You just sit tight and I won't have to shoot you.
Rote Rakete, rote Rakete. South Park Humor, immer eine gute Sache. Genau mein Ding. Es klingelt, aber ich habe noch einiges zu tun. Es ist immer Zeit für ein Gitarrensolo.
Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar.
Not porn.
Wonder what's in here. I'm not really hungry, but all right. Really didn't
Moment
think
mal.
This mask thing through, did I?
Wie kann er dennoch die Pizza essen? Ach komm, rein
That's...
damit.
Son of bitches.
Immer schön rein damit.
Got an issue here.
Pizza geht immer. Aber wir beißen doch wirklich ab.
Damn it.
Ugh, tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? Ah, you last second schmucks.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells like victory.
Okay, man sieht schon, der Typ ist wirklich ziemlich durchgedreht.
All right.
Na gut, was haben wir hier so drin?
Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards.
Also, nope. Wir haben wirklich eine sehr nette Behausung. Ah, Moment, hier können wir noch hin.
Okay.
Da sehe ich doch was. Wodka? Wodka wäre cool.
What's this?
Oh, Milch und Bier. Sieht genauso aus wie in meinem
okay,
Kühlschrank.
Let's see here. Good. The mustard is still here.
Wir haben Senf. Magisches Bier. Es kommt immer wieder Neues.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Oh shit, jetzt kann ich verstehen, warum er sterben will. Ich meine, er kann nicht betrunken werden. Was für ein grausames Leben.
Wonder what's in here.
Das sieht ja wirklich absolut eklig aus. Na, dann seilen wir mal einen ab.
Ja.
There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this. Hunger's a... How? Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Okay, geht's nochmal?
You wanna watch me crap, huh? What kind of game do you think this is? Freak.
Coming in hot! Coming out hot is more like it. We really should cut back on the Mexican food.
Ay, ay, ay! Muy caliente es no bueno!
Anscheinend ist es auch so, dass Deadpool nicht scheißen kann. Vielleicht wegen seinen super Regenerationskräften. Nahrung wird gar nicht verdaut, sondern verpufft einfach in ihm.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Okay, eben gerade haben wir mal sein Gesicht gesehen. Und wie man sieht, zerfressen von seinem eigenen Hautkrebs.
Hmm, now where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98?
Huh.
What is this cheap prop? Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist.
Ja, wir sind
Let's
eindeutig
see,
in einem Videospiel.
Door number one.
Okay, was haben wir hier so? Irgendjemand treibt's hier. Aber das können wir auch.
Don't make me do this, please.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh baby, you're the only one for me.
Aber
she
natürlich.
Always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Ach, da geht noch mehr. Gut, Waffen.
Holy gunboner.
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. Starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
Also ich find's cool hier. Ist doch eine super Bude.
We're not gonna put our penis in that, are we?
Okay, was können wir hier noch so tun? Gehen wir mal hier hin.
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory?
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity?
Yes, and yes. Ooh, new SysPop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to erect? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless?
Ha ha!
hilarious!
Okay, let's see if there are any new Merc job postings. Status update. Just had the best chimichanga from Samantha's Tacos. My toilet bowl approves. Hello, friend requests. Oh, people love me. Duh. Time to update my resume. Ooh, I haven't cyberstalked Siren today yet. It reminds me of an old point-and-click game. How about I show you one of my Deadpool comics? Instead.
So, genügend hier am Internet abgehangen. Was haben wir hier drüben noch so? Da waren wir schon.
Time to fire that prop artist!
Okay, ist ja gut. Wir gehen ja schon hin.
Nobody's home! Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please.
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit, as I suspected. Words everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 dee, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill What's-His-Face?
Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise! Ah, a sewer. How quaint. Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says.
Yes, Sir. Anleitung. Niemand liest doch heute mehr Anleitung. Na gut, was können wir hier tun? Den Sprung.
Sweet. Jump button.
Den Standardangriff.
Light attacks. Check. Heavy attacks. Got it. I command goons to spawn, so we can test our mad skills.
Alles klar, dann legen wir mal los. Wir haben nette Kombos drauf.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Ja, wie man sieht, das Spiel hier ist ziemlich blutig. Dazu diese wunderschöne Sounduntermalung. Eklig und blutig zugleich. Wow! Da hängt sein Arm. Okay, was können wir hier? Teleportieren?
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Ziemlich geile Fähigkeiten, die Deadpool hier drauf hat. Kennen wir aber auch alle aus dem Waffe X-Projekt. Yo!
When you see icon above the enemy's head.
Gleich mal direkt hier eine fette Combo. Zack. Der Konter.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Und es wird eine Hüpfburg. Na, noch ein bisschen geht's.
Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check. Boing, 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 boing. Banana! Woohoo! Boing!
Boing.
Wahoo, boing.
Und was genau machen wir hier? Ein bisschen rumspringen und mehr nicht? Das war meine Belohnung. Eine dämliche
boing,
Burg.
Boing, boing, boing,
boing, boing, boing,
banana,
banana.
Boing.
Wahoo, okay, boing. Es macht jede Menge Spaß, ich verstehe es. Gehen wir weiter.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ziemlich easy.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
Ah, sowas können wir auch tun. Stealth.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Dann schauen wir mal rein. Was haben wir hier so? Verbesserung für das Katana. Munition. Was haben wir hier drüben? Spielerverbesserung. Ah, mehr Gesundheit. Und hier hätten wir Heilkombo. Ausrüstung. Maximale Munition. Momentum. Das war die eine Anzeige, die wir hier sehen.
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Oh Mann, die Sprüche hier sind so genial geworden. Okay, die Points hier immer schön mitnehmen. Da oben sehen wir die Anzeige. Bonuspunkte. Mhm. Wie komme ich da hin? Mit ein bisschen Schwung.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Tada!
Tada! Die Steuerung ist easy. Die ist richtig gut geworden.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
So.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Nehmen wir das hin.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
Mann, sind wir gut.
I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?